How did Katie McGinty become a millionaire? She was a lobbyist at a Washington firm that defends polluters. In Harrisburg, she helped steer millions of our tax dollars to big corporations that hired her. McGinty was paid over $1 million on one corporate board facing multiple lawsuits. Katie McGinty makes government work for her, not for us.
I'm Pat Toomey, and I approve this message.